Okay, Warren, not a bad way to get a result against the champions, Ebbsfleet. 3-2 victory, you must be delighted with that.
Yeah, I'm over the moon with it. Obviously, I think it took us about 30 minutes to get into the game, if I'm honest. You know, we probably showed them too much respect. And I said that we've got to press them in the right areas, but I didn't think we'd done that. But, you know, I said if we get a goal, you got to make the game ugly today. Listen, they're champions for a reason, they've got good players. But full credit to our boys, I thought we went about it well, and we probably could have run out a little bit more comfortable. But, you know, it was a good performance, and I said to them in there, it's, you know what I said the other night, and people can say a waffle, but teams like this have no problem coming here because it excites our boys, and that's a mentality thing. And that's something we've got to change, because we've definitely got it in us to go and compete and beat the best. And I think they showed the respect today by the side to put out. But you know, listen, it's just another game to me that you know, we needed to get 3 points, and we've done that today.
You talk about the mentality in those big games this season. We've spoken about it a couple of times, but is that a sign of what could have been this season for you? Is that a little bit frustrating?
Look, I've no regrets at all. I'm looking back, and as I said this, I've said this before, and people can look at it and say this and that, but we didn't set out to do anything this year. All we said in our mind was to be competitive and see where it takes us, because you can't be where you were last year and all of a sudden we have a magic wand and think we're going to go win the league. It doesn't happen. You know, I said this last week, there's Lauren back home. We spent, what, 6 million? It's took them 6 years to do it. The Ebbsfleet have been chomping at the bit. With five years, with probably the biggest budget in the league. It's not, you know, we've turned over players. We've just got to get stable and keep building and building. They're not a sponge, but it's the one thing we've got to change is the mentality. And that's what I said to them. It's... you know, you compete, you can go and beat the big teams, but you've got to do it with the little teams that's won leagues.
It's 3 wins at home now on the spin. That's a great thing to say. And how important is that, momentum-wise, for finishing a season and wanting to go into next season in a positive fashion?
100%. I've given them a challenge of 55 points. They go, look, one more win out of the next two games. But as I said, you want to go and win every game. But look, I'm not into letting seasons patter out. You know, but I thought there was good performances from us, and we just got to try and win the next two games.
Let's talk about Stephen Payne. He's been waiting a while for a goal. He's had that long suspension as well, but getting a hat-trick today, I mean, he showed what he was about today, didn't he, really?
You know what, Petey gets criticised, and yes, but he wears his heart on his sleeve. I think the last few games he's been the proper Stephen Payne, and I'm really pleased for him today to get his hat-trick, because it was an all-round professional performance. But even Addy, I'd left Addy out, but the way Addy trained yesterday, I had to play him, and I thought the two of them were very good. Christy up there, and I thought it was a good performance from everyone, as I said, and I think we deserved that today. And I'm pleased, as I said, it's always good when your strikers score goals and you're putting balls in the box. You've got to finish them, and I'm pleased with them today.
And Hampton and Richmond on Tuesday, does it give you an opportunity, to play some other players? I mean, Sadiq Balarabe came on today, looked pretty sharp after being injured for a while, or is it a case of just stick with your winning team and try and get as many points as you can these last two games?
Yeah, well, but I think it's probably a chance to give a couple of the boys a chance. You know, people don't realise how hard it is, but we've just got to keep going. And as I said to you, and see and assess as well what we've got on the injury table. But no, the most important thing was the game today, to go and do it right. We've done that, and we'll worry about Tuesday tomorrow.
Well done today, Warren.
Thank you.